Okay, I'm liking this start against a warlock, especially if it's hand locked. Because turn one, definitely circle of healing. Hopefully, I get a cleric. Oh, Willie, how far did I get on ladder? I'll have to check again. I always forget. Somebody asked me that like an hour ago. Sure, sure. Okay, so we got an injured. Let's see what Cho can do this time. Nothing. No way, his deck is built around hoping for people to play Cho and give him a ton of villains. You are correct, Dragon Studios. That is how his deck was made. Now you know. Thank you, Craig Grimmy, and welcome. Thank you for being a new sub.
Buying or selling?
So I can inner fire this guy. Discover one cast card. Hey, missing me. Missing me. Okay, so we can kill that. Or we could just go with this right now, not give him any cards yet. Doesn't look very handlock yet. It doesn't look very zoo either. It kind of anti-cho. Handlock confirmed. A Reno lock. That'd be fun. Reno it up. Oh, yeah. Well. What's he up to in cards here? 8. We're going to fill them with cards. I think I'm going to put, just so that the targets are spread out a bit, I'm going to go with this, that. I know it should be on the bigger guy, but I don't want him to be susceptible to a stupid big game hunter. There we go. We've successfully milled a handlock. Bam. Handlock confirmed. Argus is in the deck. Okay. Now, he can get out a big old giant. We can copy that giant. Or we could copy the Cho. It's a tough choice. I don't think we want to copy the Cho, but we might. Because two Chos are better than one. Maybe he'll kill the Cho. No. See, he hates this. If I had to do this one... It would have been silenced. 9 cards. Cho is still alive. 9 cards and Cho is still alive. It's a Cho show. Come on. Welcome to the Cho show. Okay, good. I needed that, actually. I need it more than he does. 8. Okay, Cold Light Oracle. He won't like this card. But we're going to give him this first. What's he up to? 8? We're going to give him 2. Yep. Going to give him 2. And then I'll do that next turn. So we're burning, guys. We're actually milling a handlock. Or Reno lock, whatever you want to call it. We're milling a lock. Haunted Creeper lock. It's a Haunted Creeper lock, confirmed. Oh, he might kill everything. Okay, Belcher. And... I'm happy I got the Cold Light. Hopefully I'll get some spells I can give him. He's up to 9 cards, guys. 9 cards. Let's keep this guy packed. Okay, Inner Fire. Thank you very much. I needed that back. Because I can throw it on this guy. Inner Fire. Inner Fire. I'm going to throw him Inner Fires back. 3. Let's go with 2 Inner Fires. On that, hammer this, chuck her out, get a card that's useful for me, and Shadow Fiend it up. Excellent. Bam. And what do we got going on? 10 cards here. Should I save that? He's going to give me more back. Yeah, let's go five to the face. Why not? It's just a small one, but hey. Hopefully he doesn't... Oh, Demon Wrath would have been handy right about now, but he's got an Inner Fire. Maybe he'll throw an Inner Fire on this Blood Imp. Make the biggest Blood Imp we've ever seen. How did my love for Cho begin? It began that every time that Cho showed up out of a shredder, I realized that I had the best game ever. It was always a ton of fun. So then I thought, that was one of my first legendaries in a long time that I crafted. I think Ysera might have been my first, but I really, really thought that was a fun game. Let's craft it and see if we can have some more fun. And it has been awesome. Here we go, guys. We got some 3 damage to all. The Chos are going to live. But my draw power goes. He's down to 8 cards. We have Shadow Fiend, Cold Light, Oracle combo. So first thing is, I don't want to give him anything useful. So let's buff a Cho. Oh shoot, I should have had this out first. Misplay. Let's see what this is. That's fine, we'll get it out next turn. That was a misplay. Ooh, Light Bomb. It wouldn't have mattered. Well, it might long term. We can go with this. I would really like my Circle Healing back, please. Okay, that's cool. What else do I get? Oh, Holy Nova. Okay, we're burning lots of stuff. Those would have been handy. Say goodbye to that. Say goodbye to anything. 5, 6, 7. Did I have lethal? No, I'm down to 3. Maybe close to me. Never lethal. You have lots of lethal. Lethal confirmed. I had lethal. Yeah, but let's burn him one more time. Yeah, I had Hellfire. I got a lethal. But in this turn, I'll have lethal. Better lethal. Maybe Reno will show up. Oh, this is his third one, and it might be the Reno time. Reno Jackson, which will be awesome. Guys, maybe you don't know, but Hobbs never takes lethal. It's not that I never do. I didn't see it there. I was crowd controlling. There it is, guys. You called it. Reno Jackson confirmed. Reno Jackson confirmed. Make him big. I could do 4 damage to him. We can Holy Nova him down. Uh-oh. See, there's no lethal. He's at 30. What are you guys talking about? He just likes saying the word lethal, I think, sometimes. Okay, here we go. I'm glad he's handing me these, because I really need these, because I'm going to throw out a Shadow Beam and some of those. Okay, because, I mean, my cards will be inexpensive. We're going to go lethal here, guys. Maybe. We're going to build a big Cho, just to let you know. We got to get the Shadow Fiend out, and then... Okay, that guy would have been handy. But... He's not turning this around. Do I want to make a big Cho or a big Shadow Fiend? Big Cho. Don't want Cho to die. At least one Cho needs to be out. Okay, there's a Nova. What else can we make? So I can deal 4 damage right now to this guy. But I really want something bigger. Okay, there's a Death Lord. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Not enough. Come on, give me some. That's a circle. That's good, but that's not what I need. Come on, give me something. Give me something. Must choose quickly. 4 damage to a minion. You can only do it once. Let's protect the Chos.
Death does not scare me.
Go face. Give me one second. Why would he do that to Cho? That was not very nice at all. So, not nice at all. 8. Ooh, that's what I need. 8, come on. 10. We need a double. It's not a double. Messed it up. Came back and messed up the whole thing. He's gonna kill Cho now. He hates Cho. Confirmed. I screwed it way up, guys. Light bomb before inner fire. I didn't see that. I messed it up. Okay, but I still have a Nova. I still have a Nova. I still have... He still has circle. I had him in the headlock and I screwed it up. But we still have a chance at a monkey game.
From the void I come.
What do you guys think? I know I messed that one up, I'm sorry. I was going for something different. Take 2 damage. Ooh, where's Joe when you need him? Okay, so we can go with this and a Nova. Just clear everything. Let's go with this. I could have waited. What's she down to? 2? Okay, that's perfect. Kind of want her out to clash anyways. I should have waited. Mal'Ganis, yeah, Mal'Ganis would not be fun, but we got a couple of Hellfires, we got 2 Novas, we got lots of AoE, which is nice, but now we got a monkey map. Yeah, I know, I made a mistake. I made a few mistakes here, guys. I'm just a bad kid.
I wonder.
Losing it sometimes, yeah, sometimes it might be the time for me to log soon, guys. I can't play for too long some days. I get all chowed out. I would like something that makes me draw right now. With Cro-Magus. Fesh Ryan, thank you.
Fesh Ryan. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Okay, let's see. I like this a lot. Let's get the gold monkey map. And we get 2 cards. Okay, so there's some draw. What do we get? That's a perfect card right now. Oh, yeah. Makes it harder for him to kill this with anything there. He might have something. I'd like to win this because of all my blunders. It'd be nice to say, hey, I won. Bam. Okay. I am going to look right after this game to see what rank I'm at this month. You might have lethal. I might have close to lethal. But I got a golden monkey too. Let's go golden monkey instead of lethal. Bam. I could go bigger, but I wanted to get the monkey out to see if I could get a cool thing to play. Give him some bananas on the way out. There's a treat, some bananas. Oh, at least I won. Oh, what a horrible game. I had some misplays galore in the middle. Misplays after that. That was a really bad play. Ah, so much awesomeness. Misplay Monkey Madness? I think some people think that's all I do is misplays. Sometimes I do make them. Do you guys make misplay? Anybody? Okay, first off, anybody here not make a misplay? Please say something in chat. If you do not make misplays. I think I'm not that low of a rank. Like, rank maybe 13 this month. What's going on, Skeletor Ion? Let the pain speak. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much for the kind tip. I'm probably logging soon, not because you tipped, but just to give you the heads up soon. I think I want to one-shot this. Do I want to... I do want to one-shot it. Do I want to double? Or do I just want to heal? Heal inner fire, then he smokes it. I don't have anything else. I think I'm better not to heal. I think I'm better to draw and see what my next card is. Ooh, nice. So now I'll go with this. Hit it once. It's damage whatever, regardless. Keep her back. Hopefully he's going to live so I can drop that and heal. I am the misplays. My entire life is a misplay. My account was built on misplays. Never? Okay, we got one never. One never. Well, that's not bad. If I do misplay, it's on purpose because I want to lose. Excellent. See you later, William LMAO. Oh, you're leaving now? That's why you're tipped? So now I can not feel bad that if I'm going to be logging some Skeletor Ion. Thank you for the kind tip. So, whoa, what did he do? He just hit it for two? And drew. Two and drew. Okay, so we're going to go with this. I'm going to heal, and I'm most likely going to give her a level buff. Yep. Yep, so that she doesn't get hit by the... And we're going to go face. So far, this warrior's not too difficult. Mark the hut! Mark the hut! Oh my goodness, Mark. Mark, I'm going to be logging soon, buddy. I had a great holiday. Guess what? I've seen Star Wars twice, and I think I'm going again tomorrow. For a third time. Let's get two of this right now, because I have a feeling he's going to shield slam. Tomorrow, I think the three of us are going to see it again. So that's going to be cool. So the two times, it's more about who you're watching with versus the show itself. Because it's a pretty monumental movie, guys. I think. For me, at least. You got to remember, when I first saw the first Star Wars, I might have been, I don't know how I got to do the math, but I think around 4 or 6. Like, I was not as old as I am now, which is kind of cool. So let's go with a Cho behind a wall. Right, so let's go with this. Let's go with a wall of Cho. This guy, don't really care about the injured right now. Figure this guy will be injured. It was 1972. No, it wasn't 1972, 77. I might have been, I don't know how old, maybe 4, but I remember it. Maybe older. I remember Empire for sure. I remember the trash compactor scene. It was awesome. Okay, maybe 5. I don't know. I think they came back a few times too. I got a Nova, so that's perfect. The Nova's going to get me some draw. And I am going to give this guy some buffages. Do I care about the buffages right now? He's going to get smoked anyways. I'll save it for him. Let's just get some draw. Right away. Oh, holy Nova. Game of Nova, guys. Game of Nova. Welcome to the Cho Show. 7 cards. Let's go with this. And let's go with this. There we go. We got some cards. I might have been able to get one more thing out too, but I just hit in turn. Is there one cast item? No, nothing. So we got some cards. He's got the Nova. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you only heard me sing. We got Belchers out. We got Armors out. Okay, now.
We got some nice doubles.
Unfortunately, I'm stacking on this. But I want to key to that. He's going through all his cards right now, guys. I need cards. Should I go with an insta heal or insta later? I think an insta later. Because he might be able to do his first execute. I got a Cro-Magus coming up, which is a little rockin'. Wow. And then once Jedi came out, that was awesome too. So he's got lots of armor, guys. He might throw me a shield slam. Keep that in mind, as I can't really use a shield slam unless I get some sort of spell that gives me armor. Okay. What's going on? Chosen the house. That's what's going on. Oh, lovely. And I'm getting cards. 8, 9, 10. So, do I have lethal? I don't. I have 30. He's got 33, and I can go in for 32, 33. I've got exact lethal.
Breathe your last.
Oh, I got a second double over here. Got a little bit over lethal. Right, so I'm going to go with this. We're going to go a little bit over, guys. Why not? I didn't realize I had the second double. I'm going to go with this. And we're going to check out a monkey map. And we're going to go with some of this. And one shot. Wow. Ooh. That one hurt. That one hurt. Oh, wow. That was nice.
Yeah.
I'm sick of
guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.